He used the mounting points of the trailer here. You can see those right here. And then he used a 2x4 with this part milled down and a bolt running through to secure that. And then those 2x4s are attached to the conduit frame, holds everything in place. Looks like a good solution. I mean, you've got 4 kayaks, 2 paddleboards going down the road, and probably a lot cheaper than buying a dedicated, and a lot more useful than buying a dedicated trailer as well.